of the Bowie Showie, Harrison Hood!
Welcome to another episode of the Bowie Showie. Today, my special guest is the only person on some assembly required other than Jarvis to have their own office, Piper Gray, played by Charlie Storwick. Welcome to the Bowie Showie.
Ah, thank you. I love this chair. Business.
Yeah.
This
you
is
like
great.
You like blend in with the cheetah print.
I know. Can you? Who's? What's? Am I the chair? Or the chair
beautiful.
Is me.
I'm gonna go take the important, the big boy seat, if you will,
over here.
This is the big boy seat.
That's quite a process to watch. Wow.
So before some assembly required.
Yes.
Let's get right into it. You started out on the Next Star. It must have been a awesome experience.
It was a crazy experience, honestly. It was like going to pop star boot camp. We trained really hard. I made some really great friends. I definitely developed some skills that are gonna be useful, hopefully, being in the music industry. So I'm excited, yeah.
Cool.
It was great.
So you have a new single, your first single,
yeah.
Am I correct?
First official independent single, yeah.
So it's called Ghosts?
It is.
Cool.
It is called Ghosts. I'm very excited about it.
Cool. So is it okay if I sing it?
Yeah, please.
All right.
You know it?
Ghosts!
So far off. So far off.
So, being on the show, you
yes.
know, and there's a lot of love connection stuff between you, your character Piper, and Jarvis.
This is true.
Right? But
yeah.
In real life,
yeah.
You and Sydney and Ellie all have a crush on me. Is that right?
No, not even. No, but if you say that again, I will crush you.
Well, that's all the time we have today on The Bowie Showie. Tune in next time when we find out what Bowie has to showie.